வில்பர் சர்குணராஜ்.
வணக்கம் எல்லாரும், எப்படி இருக்கிறீங்க? வில்பர் சர்குணராஜ் பேசுறேன். கிரீட்டிங்ஸ் எவ்ரிபடி, திஸ் இஸ் வில்பர் சர்குணராஜ். வெல்கம் ஃப்ரம் தி ட்ரீட்டி Four land. We are on Treaty Four land here in Canada, Regina, Saskatchewan, and I'm in a very, very special location here today. I am at the Bannock House, and sitting beside me here is Madam Pamela. Nice to meet you. And we have Madam Sheena. Did I pronounce that correctly?
Nice to meet you
as well. We are going to learn how to eat the Indian taco. Now, maybe you can explain to us what is an Indian taco?
Indian taco starts with your fry bread at the base.
Okay, fry bread. What is it? It's fry bread and bannock. What is that, the same thing?
The same thing.
So what is the ingredient in bannock or fry bread?
In my fry bread, I put water, yeast, sugar, salt,
okay,
and flour.
Wow, very popular.
Very popular. Number one selling food at any powwow.
Really, huh? If you go to a powwow, and what is a powwow again? Powwow is like a ceremony, right?
A traditional ceremony. Also, where everybody dances, come together.
You're in the north central part of the city.
Yes. So north central is one of the oldest neighborhoods in Regina. It is home to some of the poverty level line income earning families.
What made you start putting this Bannock House here in this location?
In this location is because in this neighborhood there's not a lot of fresh food, wholesome good food.
Okay.
Also there is a predominant First Nations peoples within this community. So this is a good wholesome food, hearty food, filling food at a good price.
Fantastic. So what about your background? You said you had a little bit of Indigenous background.
I do. We are from the Six Nations Mohawk in Eastern Canada, so south of Toronto.
Okay. Shina, what about you, your background?
I'm from Pelican Lake. I lived in North Battle for Saskatchewan. And then when I finished grade 9, I came and did my grade 10 here and stayed ever since.
So I think food is one of those ways where we can overcome our bias. It's a slow kind of start to make yourself a little bit more culturally intelligent. So we are going to taste this Indian taco. So Indian taco, even just that name in itself, Indian taco. One of my friends, Indigenous friends, said that Mr. Christopher Columbus, he actually got it wrong. He thought he was landing in India.
Yes.
And that's why the name was given. So actually the politically correct way in Canada to say is actually what? Indigenous or First Nations, right?
Or Aboriginal. There's many names.
I think the Indian term has less been used because it goes to the overall treaties. So
when the Europeans came
in, and then they used that term Indian to create the Indian Act.
Got it. This is great. We're having a history lesson here. History lesson here as well. Why don't we actually start? What's on top of the fry bread here?
So we have seasoned taco beef.
Okay.
Then mozzarella cheddar, taco Tex-Mex mixture cheese, lettuce and tomato, and then a salsa and a sour cream to go on the side.
So
you may want to put your salsa and sour cream, put it all over the top.
So is that what usually people do?
Tishina, like, what is the best way?
What is the best way? How do you do, Tishina? How do you?
You have to mix the sour cream and salsa.
Okay, so you mix the sour cream, put it on top like this. Okay, thank you so much. I need to make sure that I get everything on here, right?
Yes.
The bannock or the fry bread, and the meat, and the salsa, and the lettuce, and the tomato. Wow.
Yes.
Let's try. So this neighborhood, you would consider, a lot of people say, oh, it's North Central Regina, it's like a rough part of town.
Back in 2017, Maclean's magazine was here, and they said this was deemed at Canada's worst neighborhood in Canada.
Wow.
This T-section that we're on here, Cameron and Fifth Avenue,
yes,
and that there was no revitalization to the community or to the neighborhood. They came back in 2017 and had not again seen very much movement. But within this last year, there has been several new businesses that have opened. There has been buildings transformed on this block, schools that have been transformed within the community.
I know of some people who would probably never step foot in here. There are some people who do that. But my biggest thing with food, especially, and this place, this is amazing what you have going here, is in order for you to overcome your bias, you have to take those actions. You have to step out and you have to connect with the people. And the only way you're going to do that is if you stop kind of being inside your own self, your own bubble.
Yep.
And you go out there and start meeting people. You can't make a judgment on it without having met the people. So my advice to people all across Saskatchewan, all across Canada, please come to the Bannock House. We're going to actually take a reconciliation and make this in action. Come here, eat the food, and get to know the people in the community.
Yes.
Get to know first class simple superstar Sheena, and get to know Pamela. Thanks for introducing me to the Indian taco, and thank you that we can have these conversations about reconciliation and engaging with one another, increasing our cultural intelligence together. Thank you very much for watching this program. How do you say thank you again? Tanse, right? I think it's a Tanse. No, sorry, that's hello. Miigwech, that's right. Fantastic. Roman Andre, thank you. Please, everybody, come down to the Bannock House here on 5th and Cameron in Regina on Treaty 4 territory, Canada, Saskatchewan. Roman Andre, thank you so much.
Wilbur Sargunaraj.